Syracuse DPW crews fixing yet another water main break, this one at the intersection of Lemoyne Avenue and 7th North Street. Customers in the 200 and 300 blocks of 7th North, along with neighbors on Belshire Avenue, are affected. Crews hope to have everything fixed before tomorrow morning. 7th North is closed to traffic. Lemoyne Avenue is open.